Here are three options for the reverse Nordic. One, toes up, leaning back as far as possible, and then back up. Makes it a little more difficult. And lastly, using a resistance band to help you with range of motion for whichever of the two that you need to work on.